This is MW Newscast, and these are the headlines for the day. The threat from asteroid impacts to Earth is small but real and preventable. NASA's first planetary defense mission to test a method of deflecting an asteroid on course to hit Earth will happen in few days. A surprisingly easy way to feel happier and healthier, and it's totally free. And a lunchbox-sized device is making oxygen on Mars. Hello everybody, my name is Michael. These are the details of the stories. First story, NASA's test of stopping an asteroid from hitting Earth. You may have seen the 1998 science fiction movie, Armageddon, in which drillers are sent by NASA to detonate a nuclear bomb to stop a gigantic asteroid on a collision course with Earth. Now, NASA is executing a real-life simulation that will test the viability of using a kinetic impactor, slamming a spacecraft into the rock to deflect an asteroid heading towards the Earth. Managed by the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory, APL, in Maryland for NASA. The Double Asteroid Redirection Test, DOT, mission is the first ever planetary defense test. The DART spacecraft was successfully launched on November 2021 and will crash into the asteroid Dimorphos on September 26 at 2314 GMT at approximately 15,000 miles per hour, 24,000 kilometers per hour, in an attempt to alter the celestial body's trajectory around a larger asteroid called Didymos. While Didymos and Dimorphos are no threat to Earth, they are perfect candidates to test the kinetic impactor. Live coverage of DART's impact will air on NASA TV and the agency's website. You can also watch live on the agency's social media accounts on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Mark the date, September 26 at 2314 GMT. Next story, doing a 30-minute change in your daily life will make you feel happier and healthier. According to a recent report, 4.7 billion people around the world now use social media. That is about 59% or more than half of the world population. The average daily time spent using social media is 2 hours 27 minutes. There is a well-documented dark side to social media. Too much time spent in scrolling can lead to addictive behavior that eventually leads to a close emotional bond to one's platform of choice. And that's not even mentioning all of the fake news and conspiracy theories spread online that can trigger even more cynicism, stress, depression, and anxiety. Researchers from the Ruhr-Universität Bochum in Germany report, spending just 30 minutes less on social media daily and replacing that time with physical activity can work significant wonders for our mental health. Study volunteers who followed this routine for just 2 weeks reported feeling much happier, more satisfied, less stressed over COVID-19, and less depressed in comparison to our control group. Notably, these benefits lasted for as long as 6 months after the routine was ended. You can give it a try, it is totally free. Last story for the day, NASA made enough oxygen on Mars to last an asteroid for 100 minutes. NASA's Perseverance rover landed on Mars on February 2021. It has been traversing and examining the Martian surface for quite some time now. The rover, which is about the size of a car, carries various scientific instruments, among them MOXIE, Mars Oxygen In Situ Resource Utilization Experiment, which generates oxygen just like a tree does by inhaling carbon dioxide from the Martian atmosphere and exhaling oxygen. Over the course of 7-hour-long production runs during the first year, MOXIE was able to reliably produce roughly 15 minutes of oxygen per hour in a variety of harsh conditions that added up to a total of 50 grams of oxygen in total, which makes 100 minutes worth of breathable oxygen for a single astronaut. It is hoped that a scaled-up version of MOXIE could operate on Mars in the future. Ahead of any human mission to produce oxygen at a rate that is equivalent to several hundred trees. This would, in turn, generate enough oxygen to sustain astronauts and fuel a returning rocket back to Earth. That is a good prospect of sending people to Mars. Again, we reach an end of today's edition. Thanks for always watching MW Newscast. Subscribe and hit the like button. My name is Michael, and see you on the next newscast. Have a wonderful day.